Okay, it's just past 6:30 in the morning. It is freezing. My hands are about to fall off. It feels like I've got frostbite, but I mean, really, frostbite is a lot more severe than what I currently have. But the reason I'm here shortly is that it's fairly quiet. I mean, it's not quiet really for 6:30, but it's quiet for central London. And I want to get some nice pictures. So this is London Photo Rush. Okay, got some nice pictures of the Big Ben. I'm by the London Eye right now, and hopefully I'll get some nice pictures of that. Okay, I'm here. I am still freezing myself off to death. Which actually makes me think, I mean, there are quite a few homeless people here, and it really makes you think actually how fortunate you are, because I've been out here for 45 minutes, and I cannot explain how freezing my hands are. Okay, I'm by the London Eye now. And I'm gonna get some nice pictures of it. Okay, I can see the London Eye right over here now, and I'm going to use a 10-18 ultra wide angle lens so I can get the majority of the eye in the shot. Life is your restaurant. Life is your restaurant. Life is your restaurant. Life is your life. Okay, Big Ben and London Eye are ticked off the list. Now it's Trafalgar Square. I can tell you the view from this bridge is really nice. I mean, you couldn't just not take a picture of it. Okay, I'm at Trafalgar Square now. Last time I was here, it didn't go too well. This place is really photogenic. In fact, there's a really good view of Big Ben around here. So some of you might be wondering what lenses I've brought with me. So I have my 1.8 50mm lens, my 10-18 ultra wide angle lens, and my 18-135 zoom lens. Okay, I'm doing a few time lapses as well. Here's this one with a 18-135mm lens. And when I've done that, I'm gonna go into that cafe near over there and have a coffee. Now I'm very close to Piccadilly Circus and Leicester Square, but I mean, logically, if I go there, I'll just be taking pictures of adverts and buses, which I don't really want to do. So I'm gonna go to a more neutral place. Now I could walk there, which would take about half an hour, but you know, I'm lazy and I'm cold. I wanna get there quickly. So I'm gonna get the tube. I'm gonna walk to Embankment Station, get the central line, and get the central line to Blackfriars. Okay, I'm by Embankment Place now, and I swear this street has like two or three Starbucks on it, and the cafe near it and the cost of it is crazy. Just look at this camera, look at this camera. That's good. Yeah, it seems to be a social experiment or something. On homeless people, because they just put a microphone on a homeless guy. Thank you. pounds on Blackfriars Station, but look at this view. Modern and the noise pollution is quite loud. Now if I had my pass with me, I'd actually go in and chew the amazing view at the top, but yeah, you need a pass to get in and out of it, wouldn't I? From here I can see Millennium Bridge and St Paul's Cathedral, which are the next things I can take photos of. Okay, I'm currently on Millennium Bridge, which leads on to St Paul's Cathedral. Now this place is known for photographers for taking pictures, as it's framed really well, especially when you take a picture on the bridge of St Paul's Cathedral. So I'm going to go up there right now. I'm going to take some nice pictures of Borough Market. Now I would use some long exposure shots, but I don't have an ND filter because I left it behind because I'm an idiot. Okay, now for my second and last location, Tower Bridge. Okay, so I'm at Tower Bridge. Behind me is the Gherkin, and then over here is Tower Bridge itself. There's loads and loads of tourists with selfie sticks. It's like more than I've ever seen. Okay, I'm actually on Tower Bridge now. This is the bridge that idiot jumped off. Okay, that means we've got one more location left, and that is the Tower of London. Okay, so I'm at my last location, I'm at the Tower of London. This is a great place for photos, and to give you an idea of how long I've been out, it is now 1:48 p.m. Okay, so that was my London photo rush. It was hardly a rush because that took me 7 hours. Anyway, thanks a lot and see you in the next video. Bye bye.
Thank you.